Hi ho, peeps! Hi ho, welcome back. I don't know if you're. Yeah, can you see me? Yeah, hi ho, peeps! Hi ho, welcome back. This we're having a first look at is Zira Survival. This is currently on Steam in early access. It is £15.49 in the cart. I think I have a link which I will put place in the video at some point in the description if you want to buy it yourself, and you may even get a bit of a discount on it as well. Everybody still with us? Zero Survival. When a prototype combat robot becomes self-aware, only you and competing mercenaries can end a war that humanity cannot afford to lose. Set in 2022, Zero Survival is an action-focused looter-shooter multiplayer open-world PvP PvE survival featuring a global gear stash accessible from any server. Developed by Spotted Kiwi Interactive. Settings. Just play. I've never played this. Which server? Loop Europe, please. I think I should go into server that's got nobody. There's one person in Redwood. I'll go in with Europe one. You got plans for today, Michael? Yeah.
Welcome to Redwood Valley, soldier. My name is Grace, the settlement coordinator. I'm here to assist you with your objective. You have been tasked to take out as many humanoid robots as possible, collect supplies for yourself and the settlement, while also trying to stay alive. Visit me at any settlement to access your global stash. Good luck out there.
Good luck. So it's a kind of a mix between a DayZ type game. Get some washing done, some gardening. So where the light just now? Oh, it's pissing the rain outside. It's much nicer in here. M for map. Okay, where am I here? Is that me? Little yellow blob. At least if there's nobody in the server, then the only thing I've got to worry about is the robots. thought it was quiet, my stream crashed. Oh. This is Azira Survival. It's kind of like a... It's set 4 years from now. Killer robots. But it's... looks like a DayZ style. Press E to open. Survival game, but it's PvP and PvE. What my inventory? Secondary, primary one. Got any bullets? What was that? One thing I haven't done really is that I've never really played. I played DayZ. Was it DayZ? No, I've not played DayZ. I don't have DayZ. H1Z1, but I never really. It was more the battle royale mode. So I'm not. I don't know. Do you guys have played the survival type games? Graphics are not bad anyway. Another baseball bat. Even though the buildings are exactly the same. Drone blades. Ooh. So that cap he didn't. Can I mark that? Can I mark that? Supply drop, so if we go southwest, alright. I'll head that way anyway. I've not played any survival type games, not played any in ages. I think the last was on beta and Xbox, which took very similar. Was that there's a couple on that I wonder wonder if I get wet, will it make me cold? I remember the Xbox game. It was, well, DayZ's there, but there was another one as well that I played. Oh, I can't remember. It's on preview. Visions or something. Have I gone past the supply drop? Oh, there it is up there. Sorry, a bit snuffly today. Some good loot. Bandages look very similar to PUBG. What's that? Fist compound. Settlement helicopter. Helicopter crash. I'll go into the town. I don't know. How do you tell crafting inventory? C4 remote explosive. Press L to place and then J to detonate. Spiked bat, a drone. Got the blades, so I need batteries and a chassis. there's anything in the cars. Anything, can you get in the cars? Search the car.
Attention all soldiers out there. A supply drop is incoming. We've transmitted the coordinates to your mapping device.
You seen those things just appeared? More than one. Shit. So you craft in cloth and alright, okay. I need another bit of cloth to make gauze. Yeah, it's a wee bit stuttery. What have I got? G17, 9mm ammo. I'll leave that one. They could have put some beds in the rooms. Oh. Can you vault the fence? Sounds like there's a thing close by. Sounds very peaceful though. Is it looking a bit less stuttery? I know, I can still see a little stuttery, and that's because I've just turned down the quality of the graphics. But. It's still in early access. PUBG was like when it started. Mind you, I've not played PUBG for ages, and apparently they've upgraded the graphics. What's that noise? Shake the rake. Don't know how to chat. Oh shit. Why has it got a can of juice? wonder if that's a guy doing that. Tea to talk. Hello? Chips. I don't know how much stuff I can carry. What's in the garage? Is that a sort of game you think about playing, JT? Getting dark outside.
We've got some supplies on their way.
Oh.
We've marked it on your map.
Cool. Oh, there it is. It's floating down. There's a robot. All he had was an axe. There's a chopper as well. Jesus. All he had was baked beans. Took his head off. I don't know what I can make crafting wise from a pipe. Somebody else is shooting. Deagle, deagle, deagle. Well, I red dot on it, nope. Crashed helicopter. It's over there. Where am I? I'm heading for the. There's the loot drop, and then I'll go see. Yeah, it's PC. Thinking again, JT, because if you are, let me know, because I'll give you I've got a link that you might get a discount from it, from getting it from me, if you're interested in it. Well, like I say, it's early access at the moment. It's at the moment it's 15 quid. £15.49. If I was more organized, I did get an email from them to say I need to look for it with the link. Right, where was I going? Oh, I think the other boy's got it. Okay, let's go to the. I don't know how to chat in the group. Okay, players online, there's 10 people in the server. Let's see if we can get this helicopter. Jesus! I'm gonna... Prick. So I've lost all my good shit. Wanker. I don't know how to type. Any idea how to... Can you pick it back up? Yeah, I don't know if you saw the message you gave me. I don't know how to type in the chat. How do you type in it? Oh, there we go, press enter. Oh, we knew the helicopter's there, so go back to where I died. I don't know where I died. Camp was near Camp Eden, wasn't it? You'll be waiting. Right, where am I? Going the wrong way. Missed it, sorry. What, you missed my death? Right, I'll go see if this helicopter people need help. I haven't got anything to help them with, but maybe I could just loot the shit out of them. What's that? Civilian bunker. I wonder if there's falling damage.
All soldiers out there. A supply
drop is
incoming. We've transmitted the coordinates to your mapping device.
Oh, this doesn't look safe. this civilian bunker is. Bugger it, I'll just head for the chopper. Oh, there it is. Okay. Doesn't look so stuttery now. Papi invited me to join a group. Is that me getting shot, or is that flames doing that? I don't know what I can do. Oh, there's a loot drop up there. At least it's given me a little bit of a basis for what it's like. I don't know if it's. I didn't have any guns.
Yo, GG, no four. Have a good fight.
Level 13. I don't even know what level I am.
Oh, I'm sorry, Dougie. You want a gun?
Please?
Yeah. I almost killed you with all your OP gear on you.
Did you just say I was a loser? That wasn't very nice. Can you tell him how a total noob at these types of games?
Jonah Bob would be dissing the shit out of them. Hey, Ali. Having a peaceful run through the wilderness. What's the fist as a compound? Oh, laggy, laggy. What are you up to today, Ali? What's that noise? Here, it's like a beep. Is that the compound? Is that bomber going to be there at the air show? there's a compound down here. I've only got 19 bullets. This could go quite drastically wrong. 35 robots, oh dear.
We've got some supplies on their way. We've marked it on your map.
Come on, have some. I wonder if I can. 10 down.
Congratulations on the new level. We've allocated more space for your global stash.
So I'm level 3 now. Hey.
How many's left?
23 and 35. bad enough with robots with. Oh, there's no crate here. Have I got a flashlight or something? Five more of the fuckers. I can't see anything. It's so dark. And I've got 12 bullets. What's that? That's it.
You're killing it out there, soldier. Congratulations on the new level.
Oh.
We've allocated more space for your
level 4. NATO fly past for the 70th anniversary. Ah, you're gonna be going in. Oh. Recon for your script. I don't know how many people can be in the game at one time, but it's at 7 at the moment. I would think you can save your stuff. That's what I was thinking. I'll maybe go up to the Castle Rock. Oh. Morning has broken. Global stash, no items to display. I never got a chance to get to save myself again. I was too busy trying to put my captioning thing back on. Official server, EU, first person only. Official server, no group system. So that's single player then, every one man for themselves. I quite like this. Maybe we should I try DayZ type games? It's the dying and how you start all the way again. Was that Tarkarov as well? Watch John Bob's doing it. Definitely getting the H1Z1 vibe of the houses. Except they're a bit more sort of filled stuff. no guns, got no guns. I don't know. Maybe I don't know if you could buy, what not buy, but sword. Find, you know, something to help you see in the dark, or if there's a torch or. Got ammo, I can throw bullets. Fancy game PUBG? Have you, do you, Bionic? Or are you busy on the ironing? This has put me right in the mood for playing PUBG. Throw the bullets accurately. Have you got the test server? Yay. Time is it 1 o'clock? Huh? Early. Is the cars working this? It's only me and this server. What I'll do is I'm going to go for that airdrop that's up. see if I can save it. Still level 4. Because there was a update to the PUBG servers today or yesterday. I'm supposed to have made the graphics a lot better. It's supposed to. Bypass that compound. I've got 9 bullets, so I can't go anywhere near there. Okay. The rain stopped. Bet you as soon as I get to the thingy, somebody will come out the that base and just nail me. There's a smoke there. It's a beautiful view in the misty morning, or is that evening?
On their way. We've marked it on your map.
Give me your loot. Loot. Players in game, just me. Okay, sweet. So I wonder if I can I save it when the safe settlements there, so it's north and south. There's another loot drop. It's relatively new. This one came out. It's in early access on PC. Side zone. Sleep. During early access, your inventory may be wiped completely to help balance the loot economy with changes to loot tables. So you go and visit Grace and they take all your money and your stuff. I don't know where it's going. Can I fly it? No. Leaving on a helicopter, don't know when I'll be back again. What gameplay? I've seen the. Is it the 2v2 mode? Graphic wise, it looks brilliant. But 2v2 doesn't appeal to me at all. The guns are a good solid thud to them anyway, and noise. Looks like they're trying something different, but if you get a sniper rifle and quick scope it, I'm just going to be. I wonder if I can fall out. Oh Christ, yes. How do I get a parachute? How do I open my parachute? Have I got a parachute? So basically, this is about it. Yeah, I kind of want to play PUBG, but yeah, I really like this. Let's see if you are interested. I will leave a link in the description if you want to buy it yourself. You should get it cheaper this at the moment if I can find the link. But yeah, I quite like this. If there was enough of us playing it, maybe we could have a little team squad. Maybe do more of these ones if you're interested. Quite happy that it's not for me anyway. I quite like it. There's not many people online, because then you can get to grips with things rather than having it chock full. But it's an early access game. It's relatively new coming out. This MP5 into my global thingy, Bob. Yeah, cool. So it's ready for my next installment. It's only 1 o'clock. So any other games you want us to do today, or You quite happy just me toodling on myself? Drive the these wee things. Oh, where are you, Grace? It wouldn't be Grace. Grace is up the other way. Grace's twin sister. Go. And that's we done. Thank you very much, guys, for watching this one. We've been sadly rattling through it. I'm just gonna change games and I'll come back. But
attention, all soldiers out
there. See you later.